It takes a touchdown saving tackle to break it. First down throw, gone. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force any.